This episode is dedicated to DSHA, Divine Savior of Holy Angels, or as it's better known, Dick Sucking Hoes of America. We here at the Sam Woods Show like to ask the big questions, like, who am I? What color is this? Why were we born to die? Well, our next guest will have some insight into these questions. Follow me.
Oh, is this like B-roll?
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, okay.
We're good. Thank you.
Unanimous. Drumroll, please. Alex E. Collins.
Oh.
Hey. Welcome to the Sam Woods Show. Alex E. Collins, our guest, which I've mentioned in a previous shot. Alex, how are you?
I'm good.
So, as with all of our guests, you're here to promote something. What are you here to promote tonight?
I'm here to promote existential dread.
Existential dread.
You might not think you have it. You do. You do.
You know what they say? You can either be funny or you can be happy. You can never be both.
That's pretty funny.
Oh, I know. Drinking on set?
I thought that was like the whole shtick. It's like, oh, we get a drink, and it's like, oh, what's the drink? And it's not one of the drinking talk shows.
I mean, we could do that.
I thought most of the talk shows.
Actually, cut. Let's get a drink.
I don't have a drink.
I'm gonna get a drink. Paul, shut up. I'm gonna get a drink. Welcome back. I've got a drink now. Welcome back. Our first part of the interview is I have some questions prepared on some ripped up sticky notes, and Alex Collins, our lovely magnanimous guest, will endeavor to answer some of them. On with the interview. And then you'd cut it there. Our first question, as always, you know it well. What's your top five?
Provolone, Havarti, Colby, Cheddar, Gonorrhea.
Is Brie not good enough for you?
Yeah, no. In that cup.
You don't want to know. It's breast milk. It's a liberal tears. You're drinking your mother's breast milk. Yeah, okay, question. If you were given the opportunity to drink, like, breast milk now, would you?
Whose?
Well, I mean, that's kind of the gamble you take.
Why does it matter?
Yeah, why does it matter?
What? I don't
want. Would it matter if it's your mother's?
It would matter.
You've already probably had your mom's.
Oh, no, but, like, say I had a sister.
Oh, and that would be weird. Welcome to 2019. Would you, though? Would you drink breast milk?
I would probably do it. I mean, like, think about it. Every mammal does it. We're actually the only mammals that drink the milk of other mammals. Isn't that kind of weird?
So, Alex Collins, as you know, everyone on this show is here to sell themselves. What are you here tonight to promote?
Well, I just released a new book on how to make dialysis fun.
Oh, good. That's fun. My uncle could use that. Shame he's dead. How do they make Twinkies? And have they gone too far? Question you, Alex Collins.
What would you consider too far?
Well, I think there's certainly some ethical questions. The first being, why dress up a Twinkie like a cowboy? I feel like they're parading it around.
I think it kind of humanizes them, I guess. Because, like, you don't want your food to be humanized a little too much. Because isn't that, like, cannibalistic in nature?
I've been told Twinkies are made with real cowboy.
I'm okay with that.
You're okay with that?
Yeah, I don't think they got far enough with that. I think the cowboy needs to go.
Every rose has its thorns.
Every Twinkie's made of people.
Has its spurs. We surveyed 100 people. If you were a Toyota Camry, what would be the first thing you'd do?
Check my odometer.
I this question.
The bit's gone a little too long.
I know, it's gone a little too long. Alex Collins, you're on the show. All my guests are always here to shamelessly plug their own things. What are you here to promote tonight?
I'm here to promote Doug. He's a cool guy.
It's time for conversation. Alex Collins. Collins has three code words he has to sneak into conversation with our cameraman, Paul. If Paul can correctly guess what those three words are, Alex Collins is a complete twat. I'll give it a new one, because we've got to keep it family. And Alex E. Collins has to... I call you Alex E. Collins. If Paul can correctly guess, he's next week's guest. And if he doesn't, well, we'll get a new cameraman. I'm sorry.
Out of the shadows, a new challenger. Collins has received the code words, correct?
Mm-hmm. Will they show up on screen right now?
Yeah, they will show up right now. Between Paul Anthony Urbanski, screen left, and Alex E. Collins, as you know. You're at the zoo. Alex Collins, work your conversational magic and see if you can dupe Paul. Ooh.
Check out the rhino.
Is that one of the phrases?
No. What do you think about the rhino?
It's pretty lit. Rhinos.
Well, I'd say it's probably about the third largest rhino I've ever seen. The second one was in Zanzibar. I was on a hunting trip with my dad, but the first largest one is actually the sister statue to the Wall Street Bull. It's actually in Boston. You know Boston, right? I've been to Boston. Beantown, the land of enchantment, the one and only Boston. Home of the Red Sox, winners of the World Series, not to be confused with Philadelphia. They got the cream cheese. They should call themselves Creamtown, not Beantown. Creamtown, Beantown, Deantown. Deantown, Dean Martin, Martin Scorsese. Martin Scorsese was Italian, Italian mafia, mafia hookers, hookers, creamy hooker, Philadelphia cream cheese. Bring it back. Anyway, that rhino is really great.
Conversation. What were the three secret code words? Code phrases.
Enchantment?
Was enchantment a code word?
No.
World Series.
No.
Boston.
No.
Alex Collins, tell them what the code words were.
Beantown,
okay.
Creamtown, and Creamy Hooker. My three favorite things.
The fuck? Sorry for ever...
You're never gonna work in this fucking town again, I tell you.
I think Ella, we should get Ella.
She's like a goldfish.
I think she's been living in a like some sort of like a quiet like a box in La Crosse, and then they just
a
kind of
box in La Crosse.
They freed her at UW Madison, and now she's experiencing
reign,
the world.
Blondes.
Don't put any of this in there, except for the goldfish bit.
I'll put a little bit in.
Like Ella to interview good goldfish.
Yeah. Okay. Well. Okay. Okay, Alex Collins, what's your opinion on
Israel? No.
So, Alex Collins, as you know, every guest on my show is self-serving and only here to plug their own shit. What are you here to promote tonight?
You ever put lotion in your nostrils?
No.
Give it a try.
Is that what you're here to promote?
Advocacy.
Well, now you know. And knowing, half the battle. The other half of the battle is knowing whose dick to suck.
Oh, God.
Jeez, you how do you think I
keep
got
going,
this
keep going.
Spot?
I've got some messed up ones.
Jeez, I tell you. Oh, man. If you could, would you?
It depends. Will it?
Time for the lightning round.
Cherokee people, Cherokee tribe.
Ask Alex Collins as many questions as we can in the next 30 seconds. Steve, do we have 30 seconds on the clock? Okay, we don't have a clock, but can I get 30 seconds? What is your favorite song?
Owner of a Yes by Lonely Heart.
What's your favorite type of cheese?
Baba O'Reilly.
What's your favorite type of sock height?
Ankle in the summer, knee high in the winter.
Favorite season?
Paprika.
Favorite height?
5'7".
Doesn't have to be your own.
5'7".
5'7".
Yeah, it's a good hug height for me.
Best
like,
beer.
What?
Best beer.
New Glarus Spotted Cow.
Original.
I'm gonna give you the real answer for that one.
Favorite color?
Green.
What is this color?
Mustard yellow.
Who am I?
Ella.
Why were we born to die?
existence is pain and the afterlife isn't much better.
Well, I think that's all the time we have for today. Join us next week while we'll be interviewing probably the same guy again. Sam Wood Show with Sam Wood, starring Sam Wood. Happy hunting. Spay and neuter your pets. Okay, we're done. I think that's the Sam Wood Show.
We got a lot there.
We got a lot there. Turn it off!
Oh my, for fuck's
go
sake!
Home.
Oh my god!
For fuck's sake!
Holy shit! Oh.
I'm gonna leave in us laughing a little though.
Yeah.
Just so it's like tongue, the audience knows it's tongue in cheek. Because if it's not tongue in cheek, I've just got my thumb up my ass and I look like an idiot. This was brought to you by Mr. Delivery.
What will it be?
Depression affects everybody.
What? On Wisconsin.